This is James Arthur.
Just throw them away, 'cause I don't.